Hello guys, well thank you for having me first off. And yes, I'm really proud of myself for making it to the top five. But yep, the scandal has really overridden everything. It was unbelievable. I still really can't believe that it happened. The girls, the rest of us, the 77 other contestants were on the sideline, on the stage, and we actually saw on the teleprompter, it said, "Philippines, please take your first walk as Miss Universe," after Colombia was crowned. So we were looking at each other thinking, what are we reading? And then Steve Harvey made the walk down the runway, and we could all see the worried look on his face, and we knew what happened. It was horrible. My heart goes out to both girls. I mean, for Columbia, that feeling of winning, and you could see she was crying of joy, and then getting that taken away. But at the same time, for Philippines, she didn't really have that amazing victory. I mean, the girls, we ran to Columbia first to consolidate her, so she didn't have that congratulatory walk that the Miss Universe normally gets. So my heart goes out to both of them.
Nothing like it, except when Sarah Murdoch did it here. You know,
I
awful.
know.
There is a
Yeah,
precedent.
horrible.
So it actually came up
Yeah.
on the screen, did it? The Philippines winner.
It did.
Right.
Yes. On the teleprompter.
Okay.
Gee, what a walk of shame for Steve Harvey to come out and do it again. Have you
Oh, I know.
spoken to Miss Colombia or Miss Philippines since the competition? Have they settled down? They were both very gracious about it, weren't they?
They were that all, you know, I'm so happy for Columbia for the way that she handled herself. She really did handle herself with such poise and grace. We spoke to her backstage afterwards, and we all gave her a big hug, and she's still proud of herself regardless. I think it was just all the emotions, you know, of it all happening so fast. Of course, she was in tears, the poor thing. Philippines PR, good luck to her. I'm sure she'll be a great Miss Universe. And I haven't spoken to her since. I think she's very, very busy now. But end of the day, it was an honest mistake. I really feel for Steve Harvey as well, because he's not, you know, dealing with it too good, or the world isn't. But what can you do?
Well,
right.
Koshy did say he would have hung on to the crown and refused to
Yeah,
hand it back.
no.
But
If I was named, I would have held
would
on to it. I'd be
she was
stuffed if I'm giving it to somebody else.
She was very gracious.
Yeah.
And congratulations. You must be pretty happy with yourself.
Thank you so much. I am, because you know, I was just myself, and I'm so happy that I continue just being myself. I had the best time. Those 3 weeks flew by. I met so many wonderful, wonderful people. The girls were just amazing, and I think I made the most of it. Every day I woke up and I said, I'm in Vegas, let's do this. You know, it wasn't even too exhausting. I've heard from previous girls and just from hearsay that the Miss Universe pageant is grueling, exhausting. It was fine. It was just a lot of fun, so I really, really enjoyed it.
Oh,
well, you
good
did
on
us
you.
proud.
Yeah.
Monica, I'm sure we'll see you soon.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.